Hi, my name is Andy Smith and I'm interested in the position of teaching films in the evening. I find that when entering a classroom, it's important to look confident and to make a good first impression, you know? So I try to look confident and I am confident. I'm very confident and I look confident and that helps me in the classroom. Hi guys, sorry I'm late. Mum forgot to top up my Opel car. So, but anyway guys, we're here. Oh, that's just Timmy, don't worry about him. We're filming a bit of a behind the scenes for my upcoming feature film. So, Timmy, keep it on me. Let's get started. My name is Andy. Smith. So I think that the most important thing that I can teach the students is stuff from my own experience. You know, I've been in this industry for about 7 years now and I've been on one proper shoot, so I know what I'm talking about. Oh, and I found a good YouTube video. So let's, filmmaking. Right. Filmmaking. What do you guys know about filmmaking? You going to the toilet or?
No, I'm going to go get slushed.
I go get slushed. Is that a euphemism for something? I am quite an experienced filmmaker. And I'm actually going to be shooting my first big feature film later this year. And I think that's very important to show everyone in the industry that I am a professional, okay? Which is why I'm going to be shooting this little behind the scenes vlog to show all the producers. You know, it's never really been hard for me to get students' attention. I feel like everyone just sort of senses that something great is about to happen. It's a certain frisson in the air, if you will. Timmy, just cut. Yep. Hi, Mum. Yep, I know. No, I found a job, okay? Yeah, I'll return Dad's jacket eventually. Dinner? Tonight? No, sorry, I'm going through a tunnel. Bye. All right, Timmy. Pick it up. Action. And I mean, like, yeah, sure, we had a couple dropouts on the first day, but we've just weeded out the weak, you know? Only the strong survive. What you have in your hands is a script for a feature film made by the one, the only, yours truly. stop it, please. And even more excitingly, you guys are going to be crewing my whole shoot for free. Anyway, so let's get into the first part of the creative process, okay? Writing. Now, writing really is an exciting time, okay? And it's really easy. Once you get an idea, your brain's just going to flow and move, and you're going to feel your creative energy just coming up all the way through your body. It's really the simplest part. Now look.
Eat me, yeah.
Shut up!
Oh.
It is a bit tricky at the start. You've got to be disciplined, okay? I know my first year, I fought my demons, but obviously I'm a pro now, so I don't have to worry about any of that.
I'm sorry, but who are you?
Welcome to the real world.
I looked you up and there was nothing about filmmaking.
Really? Well, maybe you should get back to typing there. Just check out the IMBD. You'll see my work.
What?
Can we just get back to the class? No more distractions. Thank you very much. All right? Now, Next part, auditions. Auditions are a really exciting time. But look, the thing about actors is they can be a bit fragile. They've got big egos. So when you're giving criticism, you have to be really subtle. Be nice about it, you know?
All right, recording.
Yeah, Timmy, that's great. Cool. Awesome.
Hello.
Name?
Arsh.
Age?
22.
Agency?
Future talents.
More?
No,
cool. You ready to rumble?
Do I get to look somewhere?
Look at, just look right on the camera. Oh no, sorry, no, that's weird. Look here.
Where, there?
There, yeah, that general direction.
Okay, there's nothing there.
Yeah, I know, it's acting.
Yeah, I got you. It's okay.
Cool.
All right, do I start?
Yeah, go, action, yes.
Okay. I've come all this way. You need to listen to me. I love you. I need you.
Yeah, cut. That was crap. That was terrible. Anyway, thanks for coming in, you know? You were great. Hear from you, all right? You know, we'll be in touch. See ya. So I would say the hardest part of filmmaking is probably handling people. Give the actors the room, you know, to vibe, you know, express themselves. Try not to get in their way. Okay, so what I want you to do in this scene is to be really dramatic. Let's do one, okay?
I've come all this way. Please just listen to me. I know.
Yeah, cut. Sorry. You're not giving me what I want. You see here, watch and learn, okay? You've come all this way. And I know that, well, saving the world from an alien invasion, that's not easy. But I got something I want to tell you. I think I'm in love with you! And scene. So what I want you to do is when you're doing a scene, think, how would I do it? And then just do it like that. Okay. I'm gonna go get lunch.
What?
So, the film that I'll be making is sort of an alien, dramatic, sci-fi, romantic comedy. It's going to be the greatest thing since Tarinto, my favorite director.
Guys, there comes a time when I've passed on all the knowledge I can to you. I'm crying. I feel like the mother goose, and you are my gooselings, and you've hatched, and now you've got to fly out into the world. And now, guys, there's only one thing left to do.
All right, Timmy, let's shoot this bitch.
All right, Kim, here is your chair, so up you go.
I just want to say what an honor it is to work with you. I'm a big fan.
That really means a lot. Now up. All right. Are you going to hold that boom up? All the way. Arms out. Whatever you do, don't let the boom down. Up. Hey. Let's go for a take, eh? Cool. You just sort of get on the ground. On the ground. Yep, down. Point that at the actor. All right, guys. I think we're ready to go for a take. Hey? All right, let's go.
I've come all this way. Please just listen to me.
Cut. Are you stupid? I said keep the boom up. All right, let's just do that again. You good? Sweet. Let's go.
You're gonna put it all together, Andy.
put it all together, okay? You can do this, all right? You can do it. I can't do it. I can't do it. I'm in over my head. I can't do this. Okay, breathe, 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 breathe. You're gonna make this film because you're Andy Smith and you can do anything, okay? I love you. Timmy!
I'm a people person, you know? I get along with people. I'm an empath. I feel what they're feeling, and that really helps me make just a nice, comfortable environment to be on set.
Okay, so what I want you to do is when you say your lines, just close your eyes. It's super simple, all right? Mm-hmm. All right, good work, team. It's just going to be a couple more hours, so let's just, yeah, keep on rolling.
Hey, Andy.
Can you not see that I'm directing at the moment here?
I'm sorry, my knees are bleeding.
Timmy, we might have enough there. We'll just cut that. We'll just cut. Yeah.
You know what? I think they had the time of their lives on set.
I think he's crazy.
Yeah, there's definitely something wrong with that dude.
No doubt about it.
You know, I kind of think he's on drugs.
100%. He's very sexy though.
After his successful film about a passionate filmmaker who also happens to be his uncle, Timmy reached a big fame. He's currently up in the running for an Oscar for Best Documentary. This is what Timmy had to say about it.
It feels amazing to be recognized for my hard work. I mean, my life has completely changed. Everyone is after me. Steven Spielberg won't stop calling me, and I'm like, please, Steve, I'm having lunch with Christopher Nolan. But in all seriousness, I couldn't have done it without this one person. And that's my 7th grade teacher, Mrs. White. Thank you for everything.
I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. I feel